Last week, we did the old multiple choice, so I'm going to actually flip on our screen share. Let's just jump over. So I had asked you, which of the following functions can be used in a simple formula to determine how many weekdays there are in any calendar month? So we had a lot of model off registrations, so I posted this on Facebook, so several people won, in fact, so many that you'll see in a second. I couldn't name them all. So the answer is network days, and you know we really did well with this multiple choice one. So I'm going to actually continue that theme, but thanks to our friends at Model Off, so free Model Off registrations went out to several of our winners. So I think there were six in all. So remember, if you know the answer, you should check out our Facebook and our Twitter. But before you do that, you should check out our episode 17 challenge. So we're going to pull back from Model Off again. Because just continuing our theme from our favorite folks. But which of these functions is a volatile function in Excel? Match, rows, areas, or indirect? And you, if you want, you can write in your own answer. It's probably going to be wrong, so just pick from 1 through 4. And if you think you know the answer, you can tweet us at ExcelTV. You can actually email us, challenge@exceltvshow.com or challenge@excel.tv, our new domain, or you can check us out on Facebook. And we do post these. Either tomorrow or the day after that. We really try to do it as quickly as possible online. So make sure to check that out. Make sure to jump on our Facebook and answer the question there. That's the easiest way for us to see you. And, you know, I didn't really have any funny ways to send in your answer this time.
The good thing there is you mocked. You mocked everyone and said, hey, you're probably not going to get this right.
No, I was just saying, if you write in your own, you're not going to get it right. I don't know even what. Sometimes I just keep going and going, and I'm like, I got to pull that back. I don't write in your own. So I just wanted to make sure people knew that that was wrong. So, back to you, Rick.